Governor Kim Reynolds signed a school voucher program into law today. This after the Iowa Senate passed that bill late last night. Details on the new program in our top story at 5. The bill provides state-funded accounts for parents who want to send their kids to private schools. The House passed that bill around 9 o'clock last night, with most Republicans voting for the plan. The Senate then took up the debate. That lasted until about 12:30 this morning. It passed 31 for and 18 against.